Hey guys, Nightwing here. Today I'm actually going to be doing an unboxing. So, I got my phone, finally came in. But wait, this is trial number 3, which is terrible. But I guess let's just unbox it, you know? Sorry, I just came from freezing practice, so I'm kind of sniffly. This phone does not work yet. You have to go to this thing to activate it. Well, who cares? Some nice bubble wrap over here. So you got the actual phone right here. How does this open? Let's see what's up there. And then we have the SIM card. Everything else can go bye bye. So now that we have that, oh, okay, that's how you open it. Looks like a one-piece charger. This is so weird. You can read the user guide and other booklets. Okay, whatever, I don't care. Just gonna cut that. Hopefully not hit the actual phone. Okay, so we have the phone. It's turning on. That's what you're gonna do. Lame. That is almost cooler. This phone is 5 inches. I have no idea what it's saying. Let's just hit the arrow, and I am not English. Well, I guess that's it. I have to input on my Wi-Fi, and it doesn't have a SIM card in yet, but I do have that. So, thank you guys so much for watching this unboxing. I hope you enjoyed. Like if you liked, subscribe, comment, whatever you want, and I guess I'll do an unboxing for my case too. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and peace out.